Here are the peppers. You can see there are quite a few. I keep hitting my feet on the legs here. That's the one I didn't pick the other day. And this is the one that I did pick. And you can see it still has a lot of new peppers coming on it. Let's see how many peppers we get.